Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Regal Arena. Butler County Bash. Our third West is on the opener. Fairfield and Ross are set to play at 7:30. And right now, for just the second time in 44 years, it's the Big Blue, the Open High, and the Big Rams. The Fairfield Athletic Department would like to extend to each of you a cordial welcome. The officials for tonight's game have been selected and assigned according to procedures adopted by the Ohio High School Athletic Association Board of Directors. Their experience and integrity qualify them for their important part in this frankly interscholastic conference. Tonight's officials are Bobby Sickers Jr., Matt Belton, and Kevin Bergoff-Frank. Now, let's meet the starting lineups. First for the Hamilton Big Blue, a 5'11" senior, number one, Harlan Reed. A 6'6" senior, number two, Greg Holden. A 6 foot sophomore, number four, Peyton Davis. A 7'1" freshman, number one, Steve Mosey.
Thank you. Thank you.
our Lord, the students who best exemplify the spirit of the Lord, and our Lord, project, who is visiting www. With the one project, Lord, that's www.project.org. Let's meet your Hamilton High Varsity cheerleaders. Kaylin Wasmuth. Brendan Brooks. Riley Wilson. Danny Sims. Alyssa Langford. Kayla Platt. Samantha Bailey. Aurora Hannes. This game of legends. And you, in the spirit of the game. If you are on these left, go ahead. Thank you. Badin.
Thank you. If you hear from Badin, make some noise. All right, up first, we're excited for the heirloom framing half court shot. Let's welcome Gannon from Hamilton. What's up? Are you ready? One shot. The chance is $500. Let's go, Gary. Your cheer ball, big blue. Oh! Give a round of applause for Gary from Hamilton. Up next, we got Declan from Badin. Once again, thank you, hello, Freeman. Half court shot. Let's see what you got, baby. And go! Oh, almost. Make some noise for baby. Coming up next, we'll have a trivia question. Guys, on the welcome out, thank you, thank you. It's the Backyard Bash Trivia Time, sponsored by the Butler County High School Sports Report. So look at the board. How many times have Badin and Hamilton played in boys basketball prior to tonight? And then the correct answer, come see the Butler County Sports Reporter right here with the hat on. All right, come see the Butler County Sports Reporter right here with the hat on. How many times have Badin and Hamilton played in boys basketball prior to tonight? See him with the correct answer, and we got a prize for you. One time, make some noise for Badin! Hamilton, make some noise! Let's go.
Soldier boy. Yeah, I gotta do it again every year. I'm proud of the soldier boy. Second. Taylor is hard for me.
A special thank you once again to our title sponsor, Headline Sports, for their partnership. Stay tuned after the game for presentation of Headline Sports, most valuable player of the game.
Thank you. I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. you
Hey! card from Andre Harden. Congratulations, Andre. Coming up next, Fairfield. And Ross.
I'm gonna go to the next one. Thank you. Turn it 8 today. Happy birthday, Dawson.
Teams. First, who's listening? Ross Graves.
At guard, the senior number three, Isaac Nunn. At guard, coach, the senior number five, Riley Colwell. Thank you.
32nd timeout called by Rams. Substitutions for both teams. Beginning with number 2, being on the Rams. 6-5, Rivera coming out. For the Rams, number 23, Mason Stick. Of the Rams, number 3, that's done his first
quarter. If you look to the floor, you'll see this evening the Rosa Pizza Hut. We're joined by the crowd. Let's make some noise for Austin. Find a piece of Austin in 25 seconds, okay? Find a piece in 25 seconds of Rosa's Pizza Hut. Ready, set, go! Helping. Which way, Austin? Which way, Austin? Listen to the crowd, Austin. 15 seconds, Austin, 15 seconds. Hurry up. 10, 9, 8. Come on, Austin. You got it. You got it. Turn around. Turn around. And do another for Austin. Let's give it up one more time for Austin. Special thanks to the Fairfield Roses for the continued support of Fairfield Athletics. Let's make some noise as we start the second quarter. Let's go!
Second quarter begins with the Ross Grants possession. Substitution for the Indians for 15. Cash Anger checks back in the game for the Indians.
Thank you.
Fouls on Ross's number three, Isaac Dunn. His second personal, team's first. Clemens, shooting two. Substitutions for Ross, number 14, Daniel Cook, and number 23, Mason Smith.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right, we got a little friendly half-court shot from Ross. Andrew, let's go. I'll give it up one time for Andrew from Ross and Audrey from Fairfield. The air move, friendly half-court shot. Coming up, stand by for tribute. Coming up next, the Backyard Fast Trivia, sponsored by the Butler County High School Sports Team. And here we go, everybody look at the screen. What was the score of last year's boys' basketball game between Ross and Fairfield? If you know the answer, make sure you come on down and see Butler County Sports Reporter. He has a handle right here. If you know the answer, what was the score of last year's boys' basketball game between Ross and Fairfield? If you know the answer, come see Butler County Sports Reporter right here, right in the DJ booth. Thank you once again, the Backyard Bash. Trivia sponsored by the Butler County High School Sports Reporter. Thank you. Congrats, little fella. He got the answer. It's a Backyard Fast Trivia Time, sponsored by Butler County High School Sports Report. Thank you.
Yeah.
Timeouts on the Ross Grants, number 21, Will Shaker. His first personal team's first. Keenan Sanders. At the line of the Indians, shooting two.